Gunmen robbed Diamond District store in broad daylight. Two men are still at large after robbing a New York Diamond District jewelry store at gunpoint in the middle of the afternoon on Tuesday and making off with $500,000 in jewelry and $6,000 in cash. The robbery took place around 2:30 p.m. at the Watch Standard Jewelers store on the 8th floor at 23rd West 47th Street. The robbers claimed that they had two letters to be delivered, so they were buzzed in. The slickly dressed one entered the store, while the other stayed in the hallway as a lookout. Once inside, the thief pulled a gun on the four employees and ordered them to empty the safe. The gunmen began stuffing cash and jewelry into a black bag with the letter K on it. That's when the owner walked in, and the suspect pistol-whipped him with the butt of his gun and ran out of the store. Police think the two made their way down the building stairs and escaped into the crowd. Police locked on the entire area and later ordered buildings to be evacuated. Authorities have released surveillance images of the two suspects.
Did you miss a teacher sex story? Visit the Nasty or Nice section on tomonews.net.